Here we are in Alabama.
Yep.
Yeah. I'm here getting our bands, getting our stuff together, getting ready to go.
How was your visit at Pro Line?
Good. We went and got some parts and watched some dynos and stuff like that at Fuel Tech. Watched Kayla's car at the dyno. It's pretty violent. It's pretty crazy. It was good, you know. Kind of helped Sean a little bit on Nate's car. Got parts like going to it's a fun place. The problem is you spend money while you're there. So, we did a few things for this weekend. Hopefully, get a little bit more traction on the car. We were riding the drive shaft plot and it was spinning the tires and stuff the last race. So, we're hoping to have a change here with that. It's gonna be fast here.
It's a race you went in.
Yeah, we gotta race our way in. We gotta race our way in every race. We got behind and points wise, and there's no making that up. I mean, I can win the race and I still have to race my way in at the last one. So I've already done the math. It's like it is what it is. And man, there's some fast cars in race way in too, so
yeah.
One little mistake and we'll be out. So we gotta make sure that doesn't happen.
Alright. So
I don't know if I can pull that out of the way or not. Power on the tip. You gotta be careful too. If you over tighten this, it'll break it.
Yeah, no, I'm there.
You made it.
Are you ready?
I think I am. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What's that?
Yeah.
Yeah? 50-50?
It's stressful.
Stressful? Yep. Yep, it is.
Yeah.
Look who's here. Look who we got here. We got Kayla. How you doing?
Good, you?
Good, good. Hi. We got the Parker twins here.
Parker twins.
Hold up.
I got you.
Oh, okay.
Next air, we didn't get next air, so it's 200. $500 the next day. Wow. That's fun. That sucks.
What parts are these?
Springs.
Swap them, or you just needed to spay?
Well, we borrowed some from Ryan, so we're gonna try those first, and then if we think we need more spring rate, we'll put these on there. So that's kind of where we're at.
Get them mic'd up.
Yeah, getting mic'd up. So
ready for the
Mike's
show.
Mike's getting the mic. So
Mike's getting
the
mic.
Go out there and kind of take a look at the racetrack. Conditions are actually real close to where we tested here. So the air and everything—that's what I was looking at. You know, the fuel and stuff. So the correction factor is like 105. So get ready for today. We'll see what happens. Hopefully, it hauls ass on the first run and. Faster, so will everybody else.
Yeah.
For sure.
gets the win light. In the left lane, going up against Mike Bowman in the right lane.
Close.
Yeah, we're going into the third round of Big Tire. Right there, I don't know if it was just me being a little bit too aggressive or after the oil spill, but that thing was pretty well out of control, I guess you'd say it, like, nine tenths of a second. So we're gonna make some adjustments here. I don't know if it was the racetrack or what, but I'd like to figure that out, but I don't think I'm going to be able to. So see who we're going to race and then try to put our best foot forward and see if we can win another round. So right now, like I said, it's like one round at a time, and doing what I can to make it happen. Well, yeah, and it rattled all the way down, but it made it, so our spring change that we made is really helping me actually get down the racetrack a lot safer, it seems like, on the other end. Like, for me to be able to pedal it like that and make it through was pretty good. So I just gotta keep doing what we're doing, and we'll get ready for this next round. Hopefully we can win this race. I feel like this is a pretty good group that we're racing. Everybody's pretty fast, so round at a time. It'll mean a lot if I can win something. So not being able to get in the invitational and everything, that really sucked this weekend. So I'm still racing a pretty badass group of guys, and so see what happens.
And you,
I wasn't anywhere.
I
I mean, you were, but your car drove to the center. So, as soon as the car went to the center, is when I started shaking. It looked like it started to shake.
Last run, too. Remember, I told you it kept running to the center last run. You're like, it did? I'm like, yeah. You were driving it off of the center. So, that's something you were
okay. Yeah. It's about this time. Oh, yeah. Well, there's an out right here, 3/4 section. It's up into the drive shaft a lot.
Oh, and then you can't
get across. Yeah, it yanks the fuck out of timing. And then the engine drops instantly because it sucked all the life out of it. It hooks the tire and then it starts to go again. Right here's the G meter. It jumps right back up. And it starts to let go after all the bullshit right here. This is about a full second of bullshit.
It must have been on the engine cut too.
Yeah, had to be. It'll slow it down like that. It'll slow it.
Yeah, yeah.
Because I was way past the line. Wait, so it was. Yeah, I'm over here licking my wounds. Breakage again, semi-finals. Broke the shaft of the gearbox on the floor. Burnout, everything went normal, and I went to put it on the chip, and there was nothing. Wouldn't rev up, wouldn't do shit. So all I could do is watch Doc take off and go down the racetrack. So once again, I just, you know, trying hard, we have no luck. And I think I could have, you know, won that round and went on to race Jerry. You know, Jerry, I think, went really fast and finally validated that, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. So, how was that race, Dad?
Jerry was fast. Doug, he beat Doug from the lights.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
So, Doc gave him a good race?
Yeah. Yeah, Doug gave him a good race.
Okay.
Yeah, he just beat him from the light and he stayed like that the whole way.
Oh, so he treated him.
Yeah, he treated
him. Alright, well, so yeah, we have one more week, next week to try again, and then one in Arizona, and that's it, so, let's keep trying.
What up? Yeah, video, I just cried, I left my friend, I haven't seen in 20 years, she just left. My best friend from high school.
Hey, Kayla.
Come
on. You cold?
You're tired.
Yeah, you're definitely tired. You've been riding the whole day.
I'm super happy. That
she hogs the bike.
And my best friend from years ago drove from Mississippi to see us.
Oh, okay.
She left about right. How long from you?
Kate, you going back to Oklahoma?
Right. Yeah.
Tomorrow?
Yeah, in the morning. Fly out at 6:45. Be home by 11:30.
Yeah, I'll be leaving by 6 soon.
You're driving though, right?
Yeah. Finally going home. It's been 4 weeks on the road. Wow, man. I want to go home so badly.
Sleep in your own bed.
Exactly.
Lucky I get to sleep in my own bed every night.
I wish I was you.
Yeah,
yeah.